don't know about you, but I'm being honest. It really never gets old to me. They have almost the same excuse every time, but it's their way of presenting it that's everything. You've got your timid, you've got your over bold, you've got your not so sure, but I think I know because my buddy just told me again last night. And then you got the ones who got the piece of papers and they got the whole speech wrote down. And then you got guys like this.
Give you my ID?
You have an identification? Yeah. Yes, sir. That's just fine. That is a lawful order.
And you are being recorded.
So are you, right here. Proof of it, sir. This is about to turn south for you. You're about to go to jail.
Can you de-escalate the situation? Are you trained to de-escalate the situation?
Okay.
Sir. Sir, I'm trying to speak to one of you guys.
But you're not. You're trying to play games. They're just smarter than you.
What's your last name, sir?
My last name is...
Is it? Spell that.
That's right there, Voss. That's my passport.
Okay, that's not how this works. You're on a public roadway in the state of Texas, in the city of Nassau.
Can I speak to your supervisor then?
No. That's not how this works right now, okay?
Roasted.
We're in control of this scene right now. Right now you're detained. Right now we're requesting your identification.
For what crime?
Which you've provided this.
A few moments later.
So I have rights, guys.
Hey, sir, go ahead and step out of the car for me.
You guys have lied on the record multiple times, and I would like to speak to your supervisor, please. He's left.
Boom.
Roasted.
Left the scene, and you guys are unlawfully detaining me.
Okay.
Two, you're depriving me of my rights under the color of law. I do not consent. Now, I'm getting out.
Get out.
I'm getting out, okay? I'm getting out of
the vehicle.
Please do not tase me. I'm unarmed and I'm peaceful.
He's got the papers wrote down. Can't get the words out. Too timid. Can't speak what he's really trying to think. Officers won't listen. They don't give him the time. Now he thinks he's got all the time in the world, like an act of Congress, to get something done. No. If you don't get out, the window goes goodbye.
Book him, Daniel.
I'm oh my God. Oh, I'm
out. Okay, get out.
I'm unarmed.
On the ground. Okay, on the ground.
Okay.
Okay. Help, back.
Help. You guys, I'm unarmed.
Jesus said, whosoever therefore shall confess me before men, him will I confess before my Father which is in heaven.